Today, I will be making a Ruth Goldberg gadget using household items and the reaction between sodium bicarbonate, baking soda, and vinegar. Baking soda, vinegar, threading needles, matches, this pen on which I store the match, a hot wheel with a candle on top, a water bottle, Hot Wheels track, and finally, tape, of which I have used all. I have come to realize that I forgot balloons, so I'll have to run to the store to go buy some.
Ignores all things considered.
They do not have balloons in CVS Pharmacy. Food Lion does not have balloons either, so it seems I will have to take desperate measures. Our first trial will test to see if this candle will light this match. Success! Our second trial incorporates the second step of this gadget, burning paper, which changes the color of the paper. And as we learned from our lab safety video, we always take safety in our first consideration. I have water on hand in case the fire gets out of control. Perfect. Safety first. Our next trial will demonstrate whether this balloon can push this car down to where it will light the match. It worked. Success. The last trial will be withheld from this demonstration for the sake of the dryness of this book. However, I will show a simulation of what will happen. The needle will be placed as such in the experiment. As the balloon inflates, this needle will pop the balloon. For now, let's pop the balloon in this safe environment.